Yo guys, what's poppin'? Drums Crew back with another video here. Today, we don't have a tramp scooter or tramp skateboard. We're gonna have a trampoline. So, you guys can guess what we're doing. Well, actually, you guys already know by the title. But, we are going to be trying to land my first, well, I am going to be trying to land my first backflip on my trampoline. So, I was just at Urban Air, which is a trampoline park. Not sponsored. And I tried a backflip and landed on my back. It was into a airbag though. So, but I just feel like I can do it. So, yeah.
I didn't mean to do that, I just
kind of did it without thinking, I guess. What the heck? Well, it's gonna be a quick video. I kind of wish that didn't happen that soon. Whatever though, I'm kind of glad it didn't.
So, because I don't really know if I could just do a
backflip yet. I'm just gonna keep doing the like. Well, is that what I did? I think that's what I did. Oh god, that is scary. You know what? I think if I just do it, like one. And then I'll do like it facing the sun. Which is probably gonna be terrible. I'm just doing another one. And then also try to tuck it. I've been dreaming about that since almost a year now, actually. I was really practicing almost a year ago. Wow. It only took me a year to get the confidence. Okay, so it took me a year to get the confidence, but because I knew I had it down. And I normally overshoot it, so. Now we gotta do just standing, like, no. breakout time. I think I'm gonna really try to land this first try. Facing the sun. Now we gotta do tuck. I'm doing it not facing the sun. Or I could do the alright, now I'm gonna do a couple other tricks. But oh my god. I never thought I'd be able to backflip. Oh. To watch clouds move, because for some reason it's kind of cool. Alright. Now, I think, let's do some other tricks.
I'm just blown away by how fast I got there, and I kind of wish I didn't get it up fast.
I'm not making that again. Holy, that scared me to death. That's so much. trainer, but